What's happening, everyone? How are we all doing? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing something a bit different because, well, I say different, I haven't really done anything like this before. I'm going to be doing a fitness challenge, and what that challenge is the 10,000 skipping challenge. I know that's backwards, but it's on my board, it means it's official. So the 10,000 skipping challenge, pretty self-explanatory. I've got to skip 10,000 times as fast as I can. Now, I haven't really seen anyone else do this. I've Googled it, I've YouTubed it, and nothing really came up. Most of the things that came up was do 1,000 skips a day or do this 10,000 monthly skipping challenge. And I thought, that's not what I'm after. I've got to do it in a day, you know, helping. But I mean, I saw one video and this bloke did it in, I think it took him just over 2 hours. So I'm using that as a basis. Like, I'd like to get it done in 2 hours less if I can, but obviously just as fast as I can. I've worked out if I do it in like 2 minute rounds, like I usually skip 2 minutes on, one off, and I can get 250 each 2 minutes, it'll take me exactly 2 hours. But I mean, as I'm just, the way I'm going to be doing it is I'm going to do as many as I can to failure. Say I do 136, I'm going to write down 136 on the board, that'll be round one. Go again, say I do 150, write 150, and then I'll just keep adding it up each time, so I won't lose count, because I'm quite well known for losing count when I'm doing things, especially with my PTs, you know who you are. But I mean, yeah, I mean, there's not really much more to say about it. I'm just going to jump straight in. I'm going to film bits of it for you and then have a little chat in between when I'm absolutely dying. But other than that, I'm obviously not going to film 2 hours of skipping, because who's going to want to watch that? I mean, you might, but it's not going to happen. But other than that, I'm going to jump straight in and I will see you guys in a bit. Infinity flows, got too many, I'm ready. Need to get rid of a load. Pop two pills, but one, yeah, trilogy though. With me Coco, up on white and snow. Got the Jones for the blow. Blow back, blow back, blow back. It's only first, they can't afford back. Party, I don't wanna hold back. Step in the jacket like Kojak. Lit up the room in a flat. First 1,000 done, 1,203 in 3 sets. Taking us 11 minutes. Not too bad so far, but I know it's gonna get way, way harder. First 1,000 is gonna be the easiest, but we just gotta keep pushing through. We got this. So, halfway now, 5,000 skips in 53 minutes and 50 seconds, so we're on track. As long as I can beat 2 hours, I'll be happy. I found a little rhythm now. I'm doing it in blocks of 500, so I'm not coming in the garage for rest or anything until I get to 500. Well, I'm doing 20 reps each time. I'm going to keep going, but I'm counting 20, that's one block, and I'm doing 10 blocks. Obviously, that's 200, so I'm going to do 200, get to 500, have a rest. It makes sense to me, and it's keeping me, it sped me up, because I'm getting about 12 minutes every 1,000, so we're on a good flow. So I'm going to keep going now, and I'll keep you posted. So we're at 6,500 now, 1 hour 12, and my left quad has started cramping up, but it only seems to be when I stop moving. So I'm just going to have to keep skipping, but I did have to sit down for a couple of minutes, gave it a little massage, and it went away, so hopefully we can push on now. 48 minutes left, 3,500 to go, we're going to smash it. Come on. Jack lit up the room in a flash, reminiscent a flash on a Kodak. So I have a vest, I'm dressing it's dusty, I'm so independent. You rap for a chain and a pendant, I rap for the block. This is my sermon, they just called in a reverend. Oh, Rocky's going. We're on 8.5k. 1 minute, 1 hour 38. And my quads have both just decided to pack up shop. So we're just gonna have to soldier through. We got Rocky on. Let's do it. Come on, we got 20 minutes to get 1.5k. We got last 500. We're nearly there. We got 10 minutes to get 500. I'm going to time lapse this so you can all see I've actually been doing it. Got my board there and I'll show you after. We got the Rocky on repeat. Let's go. Last push. Come on. Everyone, we're done. 1:57 and 21 seconds there or thereabout. This is the worst my legs have ever felt. I literally can't move them. My quads are just gone, but we've done it. 10,000 skips, boom. Give it a try. It's not easy. See, I'm absolutely dripping. Let me know how you do if you do it. But I want more challenges, so if you've got a challenge for me, let me know and I'll do it. Let me know on Instagram, Facebook, here in the comments, whatever. I'll link it all, but get involved and I'll see you all next time.
Just a quick one, it's the next day now and I realised I didn't show you my scores. So here they are, is the whiteboard with all of it on. So obviously I started off differently. I was just going to failure. And then after a while, I just did blocks of 500 and I was writing the time. So I think I averaged about 11 minutes 23 per 1,000. So total, obviously, was 1 hour 52, 57 and 21 seconds. But I reckon I could have probably done it a bit faster, knocked definitely a couple of minutes off. But it took me a while to get my rhythm. But once I did, we flew through it, we smashed it. And yeah, I'll definitely be trying that again sometime soon. But if you've got any more challenges, let me know and I'll see you all next time.